Nothing makes me happier than when someone saves money using something I've built. That whenever someone wins a Do Not Pay case, we get a notification and a noise, and that's a high. Our work building these robots and someone saving money is like the ultimate high. It's like a drug. My name is Joshua Browder. I'm the founder and CEO of Do Not Pay. Do Not Pay is an AI legal assistant that helps people fight their parking tickets, lower their bills, cancel subscriptions, and over 100 other areas of consumer rights. I taught myself to code at age 14 using YouTube videos. I actually watched Stanford YouTube videos, and I loved the videos so much that I thought, if this is what the videos are like, one can only imagine what it's like to study it there in person. So it was my dream to go from England, where I grew up, to Stanford, and I was very fortunate they let me in. I found this problem by accident because I got a lot of parking tickets. I think I probably got about 30 tickets. And I learned that if you know the right things to say, you can save a lot of money. I decided, because I was studying computer science, that I should automate it. So I built software that asks you questions, uses those details to generate a letter, get out of tickets. When I started Do Not Pay, it was just parking tickets. I didn't expect anyone to use Do Not Pay, I just built it for my family and friends. But it turns out everyone hates parking tickets, and we went from 10 cases to 50,000 cases in a few days. And it became so popular so quickly that it made me realize this idea of helping people fight back is bigger than just tickets. And so I wanted to expand. I didn't have time to manage the website and go to classes. And there were all these silly requirements, like having to go to dance class. And so I had to choose, do I work on programming and keeping the servers up, or going to dance class just to get the degree? And I decided that my business was more important and I could always go back at some point. We've gone from zero to millions of users every year using our product, and hundreds of thousands of paying subscribers. The thing I love about Silicon Valley is you don't need anyone's permission to build something. In other industries, you have a boss and a boss's boss, and you have to wait 20 years before you can have an impact. But with Silicon Valley, if you build something and people like it, you can change things overnight. When a new technology is released, it's sad, but it typically gets in the hands of the big companies and governments first. Everyone is using AI for boring software as a service, or to spam people, or charge debts, all sorts of big company use cases. But at Do Not Pay, we want to give power to the people to fight back. And we're one of the few consumer companies where we're putting this powerful AI technology in the hands of the people. And that's what motivates us. Nothing makes me happier than when someone saves money using something I've built. So we have a Slack automation that whenever someone wins a Do Not Pay case, we get a notification and a noise, and that's a high. Our work building these robots and someone saving money is like the ultimate high. It's like a drug. I think it's my life's mission to give power to the people and level the playing field. I see a lot of entrepreneurs, they're building AR glasses for the Apple Vision Pro or crypto projects, but I think they should be more in touch with what ordinary people need, which is just to save time and money in their daily lives. If I could meet my past self 10 years ago, stay true to what you believe in. Don't let other people influence. Follow your gut, because if you're following what other people's dreams, then you're likely to go in the wrong direction.